So, do we just do the gym again? How was our game plan different? I guess do that, and then do that. Ugh, feels bad. Feels bad using a Pokemon you don't plan on keeping to use to beat the gym, but whatever. Did it say it was? It is one level away from evolving. Huzzah! Greetings, Challenger. You fucked up the first time, and I'm willing to give you a second chance. So take that. Yummy, I'm so spoiled, I'm like, gosh, I'm not one-shotting any of these things. Truly Wudo. That actually makes sense, but it's a real tree. Yeah, that was a good spell. Truly Wudo. Instead of Sudo. Get it? This is when we send out our other guy. Minerva, I'm counting on you. That does a decent shot. Poison it. Damn it. I should heal in the middle of time. Maybe double hit reach on that. Really hard to say at this point. Speed to come up even higher. Yes, it's done! Oh my god. Great, we can do shit now. Rock. Salt. Avant Garde. Ah. What? Bigly's evolving. Hiya. If I were to judge your work, I would say it passes my inspection. Yes, a pass without exception. As proof of your artistic prowess, you may have my gym badge. Shall we take a photo as well? If you possess one gym badge, 25! Just had to tell you, my Pokemon are learning some pretty cool new moves. Be ready. How'd the gym go, by the way? I passed. Yes, haha. I mean, it was obvious you were gonna pass, but congrats. I'm so glad I encouraged you to take on the gyms. Nice job, past me. I'm training hard too, by the way. Day and night, going all over the place to boot. Thank goodness we've got the map app. It helps a ton figuring out where to go next, especially in a huge place like Paldea. After all, the path to getting stronger usually has some strange stops and detours. Speaking of strange places, I wonder what Arvin's up to. Ah! Oh my god, what was I worrying for? What was I worrying for? Oh my god. I didn't realize we were busted. We need that. Good for you, Shelter. That's actually helpful. Ooh. Shelter, smack it. Shelter, smack it. Shelter, smack it. Smack it. Fuck you, Shelter. You could have been the MVP. It's fine. It's still under control. Oh, Quaxwell. Thank you for looking pleased with yourself. No way. This is one of the Herba Mystica. It's exactly how it looks like in the book. You and Arvin found sweet Herba Mystica. Yes, we actually found one. It's all thanks to you, Jessica. Now then, let's see what it is the book have to say. It says, sweet herb mystica is good for gut health and helps with digestion. It's great for stomach aches, too, or when you stimulate the old appetite. Now if we can just get them to eat some. Alright, now it's my turn to show off what I can do. You're about to get a taste of my cooking. Here you go. An Arvin original sandwich packed full of herbs. And I'll give you a badge, you know, as a thank you for taking on that Titan Pokemon. I call it a Titan badge. Made it myself using a replica of the gym badges, see? Yeah. chomp. I thunk a thought. That thought was that we go to Bug Gym, then Flying Titan. Because they both happen to be weak to rock. And I forgot I had a rock type I was training. So. We're gonna party rock in the opposite direction. Ooh. What level are you? Level 25. I think we should run. We're gonna run. Okay, thank goodness. Please let me have it! Let me have this tiny little bug! Okay. Hey, Namona, are you gonna beat me up or what? It's so wild that we ended up randomly visiting the same gym at the same time again! What a weird coincidence. Uh-huh. You went this way first! And then double back to the grass gym, ma'am, that's on the other side of the region. I swear I'm not just sneaking ahead of you so I can lie and wait and go, oh wow, weird. Might as well battle you now that you're here. No, seriously, look, to prove it, I won't even challenge you to a battle this time. Much as I'd like to. But you, the look at you and your Pokemon, they've definitely gotten stronger since last time. And these to mix... And these to the mix, or add these to the mix, and you'll be 100% set to go, no problem. Free ethers, I have not used those yet, man. I'll be cheering for you, I'll go train like maybe 20 Pokemon or so while you tackle the gym. Oh, I love her. Why is this not what I remember? She doesn't use that Pokemon, by the way, don't worry. Eat up my cute little Vivillon. Viloon. Oh, what a lovely trainer you are. Thank you very much for your skillful olive rolling. It was quite impressive. Oh, did I forget to introduce myself? Forgive me. My name is Katie, and I'm the owner here at Pasturie Soapberry. Oh, that's right, I'm not in my shop. I'm on duty as a gym, as a leader of Cortando Gym right now. Forgive me. My name is Katie, and I'm the gym leader here in Cortando. My main line of work is crafting sweets as a pastry chef. Little sweets that bring happiness with just one bite. Bug-type Pokemon hiding in foliage. Both are small yet very powerful. Don't let your guard down unless you'd like to find yourself knocked off your feet.
Very good.
Special attack. I wonder if we should terrestrialize now. I mean, like, why not, right? Nice. This is what I was expecting. I wasn't even paying attention to the levels. Level 15. Okay. So the levels don't do anything. Now my little Pokemon time to break free from your cocoon and come into your own. Or something like that. Hold your hat. Don't let it fly away. Fuck! It's a bug! Oh god! Nice! Good job, gamers! All of my sweet little Pokemon dropped like flies. Your strength rose during our battle like a nice bread in the oven. I feel that I may need to work on my own strength as well. Congratulations, you passed. As proof of your victory against me, the gym leader, allow me to present you with this gym badge. I hope you'll enjoy it alongside a heaping serving of some of my deluxe handmade treats. Very good. Pardon me, would you be Jessica I've been hearing so much about? Nimona had mentioned there was a promising new face in the academy. Yes, indeed. Oh, but I do apologize. I didn't mean to startle you by addressing you so suddenly. My name is Hassel. I'm on one of the Elite Four for the Pokemon League. I also teach art classes at the Academy. So, do tell me, young Jessica, what compels you to collect these gym badges and strive to become a champion? I want to get stronger. Asked and answered, thank you. Naturally, there's no single correct answer. All paths lead to the great crater of Paldea, as they say. That's ominous as fuck. You know, your friend Nimona is the youngest to achieve champion rank in all Paldean history. It is entirely possible that such great potential lies within you as well. Should you continue striving to reach champion rank, you will one day have to battle me. You would be wise to train hard starting now. It will save you from experiencing the bitter regret of defeat. Oh, and do come along to my art class sometime. I would be thrilled to have you attend. I'm not gonna do any of the school stuff. Probably not. The items are not worth it. I mean, you get items, right? But it's like, is it worth? I don't think so. Probably not. Maybe it is. Let me know if it is. But it's fine. I just won't have this Pokemon listen to me until I do more of the gyms. Buzz off or get trashed by me in battle, kid. What'll it be? I'll take you on. Since you're a part of Operation Starfall's battle unit, can I ask you something? What do you think of Team Star?